How's it going, everyone? My name's Logan, the Super Awesome Wizard, and today I'm showing you GTA 5 East Dragonbath Bound. So it's right here on the map, you're just gonna wanna zoom out, and, so that's where it is, so you just let me know. I believe this is the Evil Dead cabin. I'll bring a picture up on screen right now. By the way, the reason I'm whispering is because my family is asleep, it's 2:30 in the morning right now. But I figured I needed to upload a video soon, because it's been forever since I've uploaded one. But, so, like, this is a basic overview of the cabin. Like, there's a knockdown gate there. It's, like, really run down. There's boards on the windows. I honestly think this is a reference to Evil Dead. The back of the cabin doesn't really fit with the rest of it, unless you, like, slightly shift it to the left, because even then, if you, like, move that door from the side to where I'm pointing at now, it would turn it into the Evil Dead cabin, because it'd even have that extended back with the one piece taken out of it. There's, you know, boarded up windows, there's a window there like there is in the movie. But right here there is no chimney. There's supposed to be a chimney here, but there isn't. But there is a window like there is in the movie. There's a window right by the chimney. You can climb up onto the roof through here, and, on the roof there's like this, there's damaged shingles, and I mean, it does sort of resemble the roof of the cabin. There's this hole missing here. Sometimes you can hear someone screaming when you get near this hole. You can see I shoot at the hole, but it doesn't register as if the hole's there. The bullet holes just kind of levitate. So yeah, damaged house, epic stunt. I'm Ash. I even dressed up my character to look like him. This is the cabin. Like, there's damaged everywhere, but there's an electric box, which I don't think there was. Oh crap! There's an electric box, and I don't think there was one in Evil Dead. I shifted it some more because I was angry at it, but you know, you've gotten the gist of it by now. Anyways, there's no shed or anything, but there's like this sign here. I don't know what it is, but there's also a barn you can't open.